नमस्ते, आई जेविन गौरव गोयल फ्रॉम द फैकल्टी ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी एंड डायग्नोस्टिक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन द सेशन ओम्स लॉ एंड रेजिस्टेंस इन द जनरल रेडिएशन फिजिक्स। फर्स्ट लेट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द ओम्स लॉ एंड रेजिस्टेंस। ओम्स लॉ स्टेट दैट स्टेडी करंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू अ मेटलिक कंडक्टर इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस बिटवीन इट्स एंड provided the temperature remain constant. If I is a current in ampere and V is a potential difference in volts, then I is proportional to the V at constant temperature. Either I is equal to V upon R, where R is a constant known as the resistance of the conductor. Resistance is a property of a conductor by which it possesses the flow of current. It is defined as the ratio between the potential difference and current of a conductor. R is equal to V upon I. The device which offer a resistance to the flow of current is called a resistor. The resistor with variable resistance is called a rheostat. Okay, the session is okay. Okay, the unit of resistance is ohm. The ohm is the resistance of conductor through which a steady current of 1 ampere passes when a potential difference of 1 volt exists across it. In practice, kilo ohm and mega ohm are also used as a unit. 1 kilo ohm is equal to 1000 ohm, 1 mega ohm is equal to 10^6 ohm. So the session is over. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 JHVW Women's University, Jaipur. I hope you are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, then put it into the comment box. I'll resolve it later. Thank you.